For the past few weeks, we've heard a lot from these two wrestlers. We've heard the Dynamite Kid putting down Davey Boy Smith, saying he can beat him from pillar to post. We've heard this man, Johnny Smith, saying that Chris Benoit is nothing, that he can handle him. Well, I'll tell you two guys something. Chris Benoit says he's not afraid of you. He says you're a traitor. And you, Dynamite. Davey Boy Smith says he's not afraid of you and that you're a traitor.
Let me tell you something, Davey Boy Smith. The contract is signed. And when I get you in the squared circle, you will go down. I'll beat you from pillar to post. I tell you everything you know, but not everything that I know. Smith, in the squared circle, when the time is right, you're going down. I'm going to embarrass you, humiliate you, and all the people in Calgary, Alberta, Saskatchewan, Manitoba. I don't care where it is, Smith. You're going down, and I'll guarantee this right now. I'll break you directly in two.
You know what, Chris Benoit, you come out here mouthing off to all these people saying you're not scared and not afraid of the British bruiser. Well, ever since you stole, and I repeat, you stole that Commonwealth mid-heavyweight belt away from the British bruiser, you've never one time stepped in a squared circle and looked the British bruiser in the same eyes, because you're running and you're running yellow. You're a yellow coward, Benoit. Well, you did me a favor. You gave me 4 weeks off, and my manager took the best care possible of me and the Dynamite Kid. I'm in tip-top condition, and I'm coming hunting for you, Benoit. I don't care where it is. I don't care when it is. I'm ready. I'm here right now for all I care. Come on, Benoit. We've had a long, hard battle. I've beaten you many times from pillar to post, and I'm going to do it one more time, and I'm going to spell it out to you what cruising and bruising is all about, because I'm going to take you, and I'm going to demolish you, and I'm going to humiliate you in front of all these Canadians, and I'm going to cruise and bruise all over you.
Remember one more thing. We are now the British bruisers. There's not one tag team in the world today can go in that squared circle and beat Dynamite Kid and Johnny Smith. What have you got to say, Weasel?
Oh, Benoit, Davey Boy Smith.
The British bruisers, they've got a lot to say. We'll be right back with more wrestling action right after this.